forever has given us way more than we could ever have wished for. Money isn't everything. Back when I was a full-time yoga teacher and really didn't have a lot of extra income, we were really happy, but it gives us extra choices. That's what the financial freedom that forever has brought really is all about, freedom and choices. If you are looking at this, regardless of your current situation, I would encourage you to dig your well before you're thirsty.